You never know what to expect from drivers like that. In this kind of a situation, it's best to just wait and watch. If he's dumb enough to treat traffic like a bunch of pylons, the last thing he needs is to have one of them suddenly moving. Here's what could have happened if you tried to get out of the way.
If that moron passes us, it looks like he wants a fight. Just look the other way.
Yeah, you're right. I heard about road rage, and I'd rather not be roadkill.